My name is Dr. Kimberly Parker. I am English faculty at the Cambridge Rindge and Latin School, where I teach 10th and 12th grade English. It's important for students to know about Black literary traditions, particularly at Rindge, because we have so many students of African descent, but they don't know anything about the literature. So it's important that they connect to that literature, and my goal is to make them literary citizens of the world. In my school last year, I piloted a program intended to increase the number of students of color in honors English classes. In my doctoral research studies, I studied young Black men in book clubs. In both of those instances, what I realized is that when students have an opportunity to become part of a literacy community, they actually read the text. The goal of the Black Literary Society is to promote the appreciation of literature from the African diaspora. So membership is open to everyone, as long as they're supportive of the mission. We plan on meeting twice a month, and then we will have visits, hopefully, from local authors. We will go to readings around the community, and we will talk about literature from the African diaspora. When students read literature written by authors of African descent, it allows them to see themselves within the text and to imagine all kinds of possibilities.
What it's really about for Kim is making sure that every single student is able to advance as high as possible during the course of her time with them. And so what they come out with is an incredible gift, and that is the gift of access to their own minds, to their own hearts.
Educators can replicate a literary society in their own classrooms by simply reaching out to the local community. There are so many artists who are in New England who are willing to come in and talk to adolescents. And it matters because students want to connect to the real world. When writers come in and talk about their difficulties writing, their successes, it makes it real for students, and it makes what we are doing in the classroom matter even more. Being selected as a mass literacy champion has allowed me to connect students to text in ways that I couldn't otherwise. It allows them to understand what it means to be humanized by literature, to meet authors reading their works, and to understand that real people write text. You know, I'm really passionate about when kids read a text and it matters to them. So they see themselves in the text, or they make some connection that makes them realize that the books exist more than just on the page. And so when those sparks happen, it's magic. But not every student has that. So if we can just have one or two moments in class for every kid, then that's what matters.